Thanks to Waterloo Sunset for having me. It's a pleasure to be here. Let's teach you about life. Everybody wants fast change. It's easy to make, it's hard to keep. Let's go, look. So I'm out and about, it's about 8:30. I'm trying to grab this grand before I smash the estate. And two cars roll past, yo, I'm like, who are they? But they don't stop, so I don't wash no face. I left my ego at the door, and they ain't dealing with me. So I just order my food, bacon, toast, cheese. And I turn on my phone, and so does T. And they both pop off, it's like, oh my god. So you see what I'm saying? Yo, it's more than a job. How can I make music? Live life in short. Before I say another word, fucking hell, guess what? You see that graph phone? Yeah, it pops off. And I look at the phone, it's a message, your kid. It's gone off. You better get your things. I'm like Bomber Kurt. Some pussy I feel dead. You better ring that gal and tell her I need Trev. So you ask who's Trev, just know he rolls with Beth. And he's known in the ends, there's about 4 kids left. But it don't matter, cause enough of that said. I was only 19, I was going on dread. So I roll up a zoo and go and drop this food. I dash Trev in the car, I put the bally in the boot. I head to P-Town to see what went down. When I arrive in the bits, come on, I go and sit. I see the look on T's face, yo, he's scared as shit. I tell him, catch up my grand, while I go and deal with these mans. Jump in the next car, these goons look rough. No words are exchanged, I guess the plan's been made. We look stupid, debate, all over the estate. We can't find this kid, so it's back to base. We hit the M-way, and you know that it's late. And I'm carrying Trev, so you know that I'm bait. And it was that journey home, made me realise my ways. What the fuck am I doing on these fucked up days? Yo, I'm bait in my face, all over the estate. Fuck it, I'll make music, I'm sure I'll get paid. Hopefully, bang.